number 8 Samar, while he's added to a fantastic trainer-jockey relationship stats-wise here. Now 8 partnerships for 6 victories, and that is why I included him in my pick 6.
Yes, indeed, it is quite a statistic, isn't it? So thank you to Jacques Stratum and his whole team. You know, I don't get to ride for them often, but as you can see, it's been a successful relationship when I have managed to get on. Unfortunately, I had one earlier in the day, wasn't so happy down behind the start, and Jacques said to me, that's fine, you know what you're doing. So unfortunately, it came out, but we made amends, yeah.
Certainly have, and you took a really, really brave move. It was the right thing to do, and I thought it was a great idea. Well done.
Yeah, thank you. It worked out well. You know, the first half of the race was very sedate, and even though Mars never travelled the first furlong and a half, started warming into it nicely, and then, you know, just as we got into the back straight, it just got a bit slower and slower, and I thought, you know, I'm going to make a move now. You know, I've had 800 meters of doing absolutely nothing. The horse had a nice warm-up, so you know, put him in the race and got round there and just let him flow for a furlong or two around the turn, then set him alight early and paid dividends. So well done to Jacques. You know, I know his horses over this trip, I'm never scared to let them go because I know they seem to do well over this distance. So yeah, well done again to Jacques and all the connections.
You must have been quite excited when you decided to make that move, because he actually moved up with absolute ease and authority.
Yes, as I say, the first half of the race, he wasn't all that comfortable. It took time to warm into it, but when I allowed him to start using his action, he really loved it. And even though he was moving up, making up ground, he never really built up the rev. So it was all pretty comfortable, took it in his stride, and then gave a good kick at the top of the straight and held him off gamely.
Good call. Well done.
Thank you.
Jacques standing by, and he'll join us shortly. They're just seeing to a little bit of business behind the scenes here, and I'm sure sponsors Dunlop are going to be very happy with that as Jacques comes out with some spiffy new headgear. And Jacques, we chatted a little bit earlier in the day, and I said, no, I have to include this guy just on the jockey and trainer stats.
Yes, like Vic said, the previous filly got scratched, and he came back and you could see, not embarrassed, but he had to say that he scratched it. I said, Greg, I knew you looking after our stats, so don't worry about it. But at the end of the day, getting back to that filly, you know, it's their life at stake, and you know you were there. Yeah. If they're not comfortable, then they must do the best for them and into the horse. This fella, I said, Greg, I said, I need your help. I said, at home, he plays with the frickies and the onesies, different class, yet I come here and I'm back in front of the place. We did manage a couple of runs ago with grass 12. I said to my owner, you can have a nice proper place bet. He said, I'm smoking my socks. He had a cracking second on that occasion, and from there on we haven't found a drum. Today, once again, masterful ride by Greg Sheen.
Very much.
The old tactics say is you settle them back straight, make up the ground that you need. And I saw him pull him out, but he wasn't using him, he just cruised past him.
Yeah.
I said to my mate upstairs, I said, oh, he's going to love this. For the first time in a long time, he's actually coming to straight, no pressure, and he'll be allowed to use himself. But Greg Sheen, your master.
He certainly is, and very well done. I'm very glad he's finally bought his work. Those were the comments coming into this race. If he brings his work, he's a runner, and have been proved spot on for your wonderful sponsors, Dunlop. And I'm sure they'll be very impressed with that.
Yeah, to Dunlop, thank you very much. And more importantly, my partner, Wimpy Junior and Senior. Been in the yard for donkey's years, and the horse said to me, Jacques, you told me it's a proper racehorse, yet there's nothing there. So today I can say, Wimpy, we're back on track.
There you go, make it well done.
Thank you, and God bless.
There you go. Samar comes through, finally bringing his track work to the course. That's what the yard did say. If he brings his track work, he can be there. And I've got to give huge kudos to Greg. He rode a spectacular race. He really judged that pace down to the last fraction. And he has delivered this fellow in fine style. So congratulations to all involved.